Hey guys, it's me, Shen, coming at you with another video today. And in this video, I am going to be doing then versus now sleepovers. So let's get on with the video.
Hey guys, do you know what time it is?
You guys woke me up, and the time... And no, nap time?
No.
It's 10 o'clock. And guess what time we're supposed to be in bed?
What? Like, about 7 p.m.? 7:30? I don't know.
Yeah, but guess what time it is now? It's 10 o'clock!
Now that's the bit where you get super overexcited and you have to tell another person.
Jenny! Wake up! Jenny, wake up! It's past 10 p.m.
Guys, you woke me up. And what time is it?
It's literally past 10 p.m. Guys, I have a great idea. Let's have this wonderful dance.
That's a good idea. Let's do this.
Guys, I don't know. Maybe we'll get in trouble.
Really? Us? Get in trouble? Who are you?
Well, I suppose so.
Then this happens. Hit the music.
Guys,
I'm fine, but I broke a few bones if you don't mind.
Oh yeah, doll, you'll be fine.
Yep, she'll be good.
And because you're just kids, at least one person is gonna get hurt. But then after a few minutes, you start to talk about yourself and like what you have, so.
Did you know that I have a pet unicorn?
Oh, you're serious?
Guys, I'm serious. Name's Uni. She's my pet unicorn. She feels squishy, but I don't know where her body went, so. Sorry, hun.
Hey guys, do you feel tired?
Nah.
What time is it actually?
Let me check, I'll be right back. Yeah, it's 1:58 a.m. Then you start to talk about gossip.
Have you heard about the latest gossip?
Then you start to talk about gossip. But then, after a while of gossiping, your friend just has to ask this.
Well, have you got any food?
Yeah, what, you're hungry?
Yeah, do you want to go have a feast?
Yeah, let's go.
That is all I have for you guys today. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And comment below if you've related to some of these things before. I'll see you guys next time. See ya!